Alright, let's play some motherfucking Whiprush. Whiprush is my favorite shooter of all time. It is better than R-Type, better than Gradius, better than all that crap. In 2222 AD, three exploratory spaceships departed our overpopulated solar system in search of new worlds to colonize. You know what? The story in a shooter is like the story in a porn movie. You expect it to be there, but it doesn't really matter. The story is, we're a ship, and we blow up a lot of shit. what the hell. I'll play it on normal. Stage 1, drive out the intruders. As opposed to all the other stages. I balked on doing a let's play of a shooter at first, because there's not really a whole lot to talk about in a shooter. We have pods, and we can rearrange the formation of the pods, and we can shoot them out. It's kind of cool. I'm really no good at shooters, which is why I'm playing this. I expect it to be a fairly short video, since I'm only playing until I get a game over. Man, being in the middle like that requires perfect placement. Guess I still got it. We have two pods. Let's get the missiles. There we go. Like all shooters, the more weapons you get, the more powerful it gets. Or the more copies of a weapon. The missiles are the most practical. They go in a lot of directions, and they sort of seek out enemies a little bit. The lasers only fire forward, but they're stupid powerful. The fireballs are charmingly difficult to use. I'm going to have to show those off sooner or later. I like the fireballs personally. I think they're fun. But for now, let's see if I can make it past the first stage without dying still. This is probably the first shooter I ever played. It was my introduction to the genre. It's kind of sad. That's not sad, because I think it's a pretty good game. I mean, it may not have the name recognition that some of the big guys do, but you know. What the fuck are those yellow capsules holding anyway? Seems so sinister. I think that sound means I get an extra life. Yeah, that's what it looks like, 50,000 points. Man, that was fast. I think we're at the maximum level of power for our missiles. Oh shit. Stuff popping up from below me. You can control your speed with the A button, from ridiculously fast down to ridiculously slow. I prefer staying in the green zone. It's a pretty simple boss. Game gets tougher later on. Oh shit! And that takes him down. Man, I don't remember him dying that quickly. It's pretty cool. Pretty damn cool. And I got a bonus for something. Alright, this is the water level. This part's pretty cool. Let's see what the fireballs do. The fireballs fire in the opposite direction of the last direction button that you push. So to fire forward, you push backwards, and vice versa. Aren't they pretty, though? So, this is what I meant about not having a whole lot to talk about. These boomerang guys are pretty cool. I don't know. I'm actually surprised that I'm doing this well so far. It's been ages since I played this game. Ooh, tribal jungle beat. And underwater, our speed is limited to a max of 2. Can't go any faster than that. Here's what the lasers do. It's actually not very good. And you can switch the pods around so that you have a wider firing range. Can I hit these guys from the front? I forget. Oh, well. And you can use the pods to directly hit stuff without even having to shoot at it. I'll probably be switching back to the fireball sooner or later. Oh, shit. Well, now's the perfect opportunity to do so. I think if you get hit once, you lose your weapon. If you get hit twice, you lose your pods. If you get hit three times, then you're dead. There we go. There's some later levels where the fireballs are actually very useful because the level scrolls backwards. That's probably where this video is going to end on that level, because that level is a bitch. Fuck. And like any shooter worth its salt, you know, if you touch anything, you die. Walls, ceilings, toilets. Some funky looking vegetation in the background. Oh crap, I forget how to beat this boss. And so just shoot at it until it dies. That seems like a pretty viable strategy, huh? To defeat the cyber demon, shoot at it until it dies. And you know what, screw this. I'm gonna let my pod do the work. Oh, that didn't work. Oh yeah, concentrated fireball beam. Shit! This boss music always stuck with me for some reason. Has a strange, futuristic sort of sound. Yay, bonus! I guess that's based on how many enemies I kill. It can't be based on time. This is the backwards scrolling level. Well, there's a backwards scrolling portion. Missile. Fireball. Great balls of fire. Oh, I hate these. Oh, fuckers. Laser. Missile. Fireball! Oh, man, this part is fucking horrible. With these lasers, the friggin' laser shields that you have to blow up, you don't have a whole lot of time. Shit! Well, that wasn't that hard. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, not getting that power up. Okay, I need fireballs here. Need. Yes. Thank you. Oh fuck. Well, I got hit and then immediately got a power up, so that's nice. I think the reason I like this game so much more than other shooters is because it's fairly easy, relatively. I mean, I suck at other shooters. Mightily. Well, I don't know. I'm not that bad. It depends on the kind of shooter. I like bullet cloud shooters a lot. Ooh, precise maneuvering. Gonna get hit. Yes, I didn't get hit. It's harder than it looks. But I don't know, maybe it's not. Okay, to kill this guy, we have to fucking die. Yes. Okay, this guy is going to be exponentially harder to kill now because we can only hit him from one side. And that side is this side. Fuck! I forget how many continues I get in this game. I think it's 3. Oh boy. Why'd I have to lose my fireballs? Why, cruel world? Oh, my beloved ice cream bar. How I love to lick your creamy center. Yes! Engage incoming aliens. Well, that's different. I like how this game mixes up your goals. Oh, fuck me. Fireball. Pod. Need pod. Need pod. I'm a pod head. Fuck! Fucking asteroids. Whose bright idea was it to drive into a fucking asteroid field? Not mine. I'm gonna fire my fucking navigator. Boss already? Okay, well, it's like a mini boss, I think. How do I hit this guy? Oh, fuck! Duh, I think I'll just sit here and get hit. Oh, yeah, I remember. We have to lure the one half of the ship away from the other half to open up his defenses. Or to break a hole in his defenses. Which means it's the exact opposite of the first mini-boss. The first mini-boss, all you had to do was stay in the center. For this mini-boss, you can't stay in the center. But you can. It's not going to be very effective. Gonna be here a while. Come on, die. Just give up on life. You don't have a prayer. Yes. Glad that didn't hit me. Yes! Weapons, beautiful, beautiful. Fuck! Ugh, fuck it. Just go with the fucking fireballs. Hey guys, nice skirt. Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. There are many things trying to kill me in this part. Like, a lot. Like, several times a whole bunch multiplied by infinity. Okay, pod. Fuck! Okay, apparently, the pods don't count as hit points. Unfortunately. I thought they did. Credit 5. Man, this game's fucking generous. Alright, rocks. We'll see who's gonna get blown up by rocks this time. Give you a hint, it's not me. It's some other guy. Somebody who's playing asteroids. That game has a lot of people getting blown up by asteroids. Okay, this should go a little more quickly. Now that I have a little bit of additional firepower. Hopefully. Okay, you can blow up the circles, but you can't blow up the lions. This is what I learned in spaceship class. Okay, fine. I'll nuke your ass with lasers. Unfortunately, the lasers are useless against these little... Well, not completely useless. It's harder to hit them. Oh, shit. Actually, when you have a... Fuck. A full-power laser is very impressive. Just this huge wave of death and destruction going in exactly one direction. Forward. I hope you like firing forward, because that's exactly what you get with the lasers. Fuck you, robot space beetles. Okay, that was inevitable. Oh, please let me out of this labyrinth. I don't like labyrinths. I get lost in them. And I run into walls. Reminds me of this time I was playing NetHack, and I died. Oops. I died in the worst possible way. I had, like, boots of levitation or something like that. And I fucking hurled myself into a wall, and I died. If you ever want a game where you can die in lots of interesting ways, I recommend checking out NetHack. Well, I made it a level farther than I thought it did. I didn't know I had so many continues, though. This is going to be a long fucking video. A long video of fail. It's okay. At least it's less fail than in my Lost Vikings thread. Hint, hint!
Plug! Plug for Lost Vikings.
Oh, fuck! Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. This fight's gonna take fucking 10 hours again. I am no good at shooters. I don't know why I play them. I was good at the shooter in Gunstar Heroes. That was fun. It was fun because you actually had hit points. Which doesn't really make it a true shooter, but oh well. Okay, I'm not going to get hit by this guy. He's wearing a fucking skirt. I'm not going to get hit by a robot in a skirt. It's just embarrassing. Oh! God damn it! Fucking tiny little orange pellets. I get hit and it just annihilates my ship. I'm annihilated by a little orange pellet. Now see, at least the skirt guy shoots a respectable weapon. A fucking huge-ass fireball. You know that's gonna do some damage. These little orange pellets are just insulting. This is gonna be the longest video I ever recorded. I usually record for YouTube. I don't know. There are certain things that I like about it and certain things I don't. I like how easy it is to organize your videos and for people to find other videos. I don't like the time limit. I don't like the people who comment, for the most part. I do like the full screen. That's a nice... I like its implementation of full screen better than Google Video's implementation. It's nice and smooth. And I missed the third power-up again. Hey, these guys are a lot easier to kill from the back. Hit it from the back, oh yeah! Sorry, Adrian, if you're watching this, I stole your joke. Oh, how do I kill this? I think it's like the other thing, it breaks off into chunks and I have to hit the middle part. Uh-oh, it's the Xbox Red Ring of Death. Gonna have to send this boss in for a replacement. Fuck! Okay, I can actually hit it in that middle part, I think. Or maybe I do have to wait for a chunk to fly off. Shit! Oh fuck, I'm on my last life. If I don't beat this boss, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed like a Scotsman. Pissed like a Scotsman fighting an Irishman. That's pretty goddamn pissed. What the fuck are those? Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Engage incoming aliens. I beat this game once, when I was a wee little one. So, these rocks. How about those rocks? Pretty deadly. It'd be nice if I could actually keep weapons this time. Weapons are pretty cool. Okay, Happy. It's kind of like a cross between a shark and a manta ray. A space shark. I'll go with missiles. Missiles are the most practical. I'm in a pragmatic mood. I like omnidirectional fire. Well, it's not as omnidirectional as I would like, but it's better than before. Maybe now I won't get taken down by so many of these fucking orange pellet chuckers. It has pretty snazzy music. It's not the best, but it's better than some. God, there's too many of these fuckers. Too many robot space beetles for me to deal with. Oh, that was close. Missiles. Glorious missiles. I'm behind these guys. It worked pretty well last time. Hey, extra life. It's the first time I've heard that noise in a while. Hey, another one. Holy crap, how did that happen? Am I cheating? I hope I'm not cheating somehow. Okay, bastard... Sphere guy, I'm ready for you. Unleash your red ring of death. For I am equipped with mighty missiles. Well, not that side. Come on, pods, do your stuff. Okay, I have 5 lives, good weapons. If I die, I should just go fucking hang myself right now. That is just pathetic. Oh, I don't know how to deal with this fucking weapon. Fuck! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I thought I had more flashy time than that. Oh my god. Oh yes. I killed a fucking boss. How do you like that? I wonder how many stages there are in this game. Push back the alien fleet. It'd be funny if I actually beat this game. I wasn't counting on it. Another extra life? What the Christ? Oh, that's a lot of bullets. Oh, that's a lot of lasers. Oh, those lasers are fucking following me. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, God. What? Ugh! Weapons would be nice. You know, weapons. Oh shit. Big fucking laser. Go away, thank you. You know a game's good if it has a big fucking laser in it. You know what big laser I like? The one in, I'm gonna stop talking. Oh crap. How the fuck? Pretty sure when I beat this game, I beat it on easy. This might even be the first time I ever tried it on normal. All because I didn't want to look like a pussy for the internet. I mean, when you play games by yourself, you know, you can set it on easy. No one's going to see. But when you're doing things for the internet, the rules change. Anyone who plays a game on easy does not deserve to play it. Anyway, like I was saying about big lasers, the one in Shining Force, or maybe it was Shining Force 2. That was awesome. Best implementation of a gigantic laser in a strategy RPG ever. Oh, spoiler alert. If you haven't played the game, and you... Well, you should. I like to think of myself as an equal opportunity gamer. I play games from all walks of life. Fucking fireballs. Yes! Oh shit. And maybe this isn't the best place to have an uncontrollable weapon. What? Nobody can dodge that. Fucking Superman couldn't dodge that shit. Superman on crack couldn't dodge it. And we all know how Superman loves his crack. Ah! Oh wow. One missile with no pods. It's almost as useless as the fireballs. I'm gonna die here. Might as well take my licks. Oh, what? Okay, so much for fantasies of me beating this. At least I shall die honorably. I'm gonna go out with the fireballs. What? What hit me? I said, give me my fucking fireballs. Yes! I love useless weapons. Alright, come on. Shit! And that does it for Let's Play Whiprush. I hope you enjoyed that. You guys need to play some fucking Genesis games because the Genesis is awesome. This is Duke of the Bump. I'll see you guys later.